Liszt, as a traveling virtuoso, felt a temperamental affinity with the wandering gypsy fiddlers of his native land, Hungary. His aim in writing a series of Hungarian rhapsodies was to preserve in permanent form some of the wild melodies he'd heard the gypsies play. Cifra ends his recital with one of the most exciting and difficult of the rhapsodies.
Thank you. Thank you.